So that one was a song by the band Silverchair from Australia. One that definitely never lets the party down, you know, I love that song. This next song is going to be an original, it's called Till It's Gone, so here we go. Y'all ready? Y'all ready for this?
We tied our guns again in the worst way. Yeah.
guys are going to ask me later how I forgot the words to the first verse. Most simple words ever. Because I smoke too much sweet leaf. That's exactly why.
Sweet leaf!
I'm sorry for any of it.
said we weren't gonna do it, but we're gonna do it. Not so.
I'm not afraid to guys so much. Thank you guys. We got two more songs for you. And then we're out in 5,000. Let's give another big round of applause for the people that played for us and for the band that's gonna play after us. Dolly Dolls sounded amazing. Give a big round of applause. And also a big round of applause for Nevada. She's doing a great job pouring our drinks. So thank you all. Thank you to the last call. We got two more songs. And then we out. Alright, this is a cover. It's by the Dead Kennedys. It goes exactly like this. Thank you. love you. We'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much.
Come on forward. Come up to the fucking front so I can see you. I'm fucking blind, alright? I ain't got my glasses on. I need to see you to know you're fucking here.
Beer.
Yes, beer. The language of every lead guitar player. Fucking cheers. Alright, man, we got a single coming out pretty fucking soon, recorded by Carlos Cruz of Warbringer. The song's called Blind Society!
I'm gonna go.
guys are gonna be going. Homie came all the way from fucking Portland. Holy fuck. This guy let us fucking sleep in his fucking house when we were on tour. Shit. And this guy showed me his balls.
I pressed my balls on his glass window.
Oh, shit.
Let them nuts. All
right, man. This one's called World War III.